I'm standing in this really large debris pile at the bottom of steam mill number 2 in Hell's Kitchen Canyon, looking up towards the crown, which is quite a ways above me. Standing in the debris pile in the middle of 3 avalanches which occurred late last week, around the 6th or 7th, probably, maybe 8th of January. The slope is east-northeast facing. The crown's at about 9,000 feet in elevation.